Well, Platte County deputies say this morning slick weather caused the death of a college basketball player who was heading home for Christmas. The one car crash happened about 5 a.m. on Missouri Highway 45. That's near Weston. As Jake Peterson reports, the athlete was on his way to the airport. Jake?
Hi, Mark. R.J. Dimpson and another teammate, Quoron Johnson, were trying to catch an early flight. They got about halfway to KCI when they lost control of their car. Johnson survived the crash, but Dimps did not make it home.
He was an absolute basketball junkie.
He was just one of those guys that loved the game of basketball.
Number four, R.J. Dimps. He was a sophomore guard for the Benedictine Ravens. That's what the fans know about Dimps, but his team remembers much more.
R.J. could make you laugh and constantly laughed. We'd be on a bus trip for 5 hours, and R.J. laughed the entire time.
And that laughter is something Coach Ryan Moody remembers well. It's something they needed last night after losing in St. Louis.
It was a tough loss, and our guys are want to win everything they compete in.
Benedictine is on a four-game losing streak. Moody says his players were down but excited about a break.
5 days and seeing family and friends that you haven't seen, and I know specifically that all of our guys, and RJ included, were very excited to get home and ready to take that couple days off and spend time with family.
Dimps' teachers say family was important to RJ. He helped with youth basketball players in his free time.
RJ was one of the ones that really hit it off with a lot of the little guys. I've got an 8-year-old that RJ was one of his buddies. So it's going to be tough to explain. RJ's gone.
But his skill and laughter will stay with this team.
They'll rally behind RJ and the memory of RJ, and we'll take him with us through the rest of the season.
The next time the team officially meets will be for a game on December 30th, but they're already talking about how to support RJ's family.
And RJ's teammate and passenger, Quoron Johnson, suffered minor injuries. He is now on his way back home to Philadelphia for the holidays. Jake Peterson, NBC Action News.